Indonesia is the largest number of Muslim population in a total more than 229 million in 2020.
Zakat potentially collected 330 trillion rupiah if we all pay for it. Unfortunately, Basnas reported that only 10 trillion rupiahs, or 3.03%, were collected.
Actually, zakat can help and increase the welfare of Indonesians, but the lack of knowledge and literacy of Islamic economics about zakat are the main factors of these problems.
Surprisingly, Jakarta is a well-established city reported has low score number of zakat literacy index, whereas the highest literacy number about zakat came from the small island Kepulauan Riau.
So, if you have deposits of gold, silver, and other precious metal, money and securities, commerce, agriculture, plantation, forestry, livestock and fisheries, mining, industry, income and services, discovery things or rikas, don't be hesitate. Set aside the obligated amount of your wealth and pay your zakat through Basnas. Basnas has transparent and professional zakat management, and its financial reports are available online.